This song was, when it came out, it was named one of the top 10 sexiest songs of the year by the New York Daily News. As you can imagine, I was very proud.
Number two.